Well, it's Wednesday evening, and so far no luck getting the RV going. So, I guess I spend the night on the side of the freeway. The adventure continues.